What time is it? E3 time. Disappointment.
What are you doing, step bro?
Oh yeah, I'm ready for some games. I mean, you know, as long as they don't drown this with Rainbow Six.
The Rainbow Six operator?
Oh, okay.
So much peace, staring into the heavens, until a piece of it fell.
No, lady, watch out, watch out! No! Oh, thank goodness. She has her hoodie.
We thought it could be contained.
So, let's have a drinking game. Every time you see the word react, you have to take a shot.
But it evolved.
Trust me, there's more where that came from, but hey, if that doesn't satisfy you, I'm sure the game will let you buy more and release. Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six presents Shooting. Enemies. Equipment. Oh, there's another one. Oh, this Rainbow Six game looks so boring. Okay, what else they got? All right. What's this? Oh no, wait. It's still Rainbow Six. Oh, man. Are they reviving Guitar Hero? No. Rock Band. It's got to be Rock Band. Yeah, that's got to be. It's Rock Smith?
Hey, you. You're finally awake.
This year, let's turn it up to 11 and see what's next for Rocksmith.
Oh no, thank you. I have enough problems playing Melody of Memory. Now that's sweet. There's a community page to share information with each other. Alright, this gameplay's way too scripted. Let's try that again.
Oh, shit!
Ah, much better.
And your friends to enjoy, any way that you want.
Now we have Mirage in For Honor, a game that I've played for 2 minutes before deleting. Then, we have Trackmania, a game that I'm actually proud to say I've played for 2 whole seconds before deletion. For some reason, Nintendo wanted Ubisoft to unveil the next Smash character. Here's the crew too, revealing their stock prices in-game. Ah yes, Watch Dogs, coming up with a brilliant new idea of copying and pasting their original ideas.
Ghost Recon Breakpoint keeps evolving, thanks to your feedback. But that's not all.
Thank you, Ubisoft, for painfully reminding me that the Splinter Cell series is nothing more than a trophy in Smash. Ah, how could I forget? You know you have AAA company status when you're able to create titles with Call of Duty levels of repetition. Or at least, that's what I'd like to say. However, with each Assassin's Creed title, you're becoming less of an assassin and more of a brute. Brute's Creed.
We add in community requested tweaks and features too. For instance, we'll be adding one-handed swords in the coming weeks.
Oh look, they're proud to announce your standard RPG tutorial weapon as downloadable content. In the coming weeks, of course. Far Cry 6 featuring Gustavo Fring from The Boys with state-of-the-art PlayStation 2 graphics. And of course, you can't have a new game without separating some of the content and reselling it as DLC. In this DLC, you get to play as characters from the previous title. Wait a minute. Ubisoft, fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, fuck you. Avatar, oh, except it's a cutscene. And nobody asked for it. And it's not even the right avatar. Now they're closing up the presentation, then they reveal Ubisoft Plus, aka the Microsoft Game Pass for Ubi. Upon further inspection, I started noticing a couple of bangers. Prince of Persia? Splinter Cell? All for the low price of...
No.
Run.